Yes, we're thankful to everyone, to ABS-CBN, to our ASAP family for giving us such a wonderful opportunity to announce our wedding day. And we're very excited for that day.
Yeah, I'll just rehash it here. What took you so long? 2 years you've been a vendor. You just need to get it.
Yes, well, we waited for the right time where everything's settled and the kids are big enough. So this is the right moment for us.
All right.
The right time.
All right, so preparations for this wedding.
So far, we've covered 50% of the preparation, the wedding planning. We're grateful to have our parents that are helping out. My mom, Tita Annabelle, and our wedding planner, Amanda, has been amazing. So, siguro konting detalye na lang yung mga kailangan naming tapusin.
Iniisip ng lahat na this is going to be the wedding of the year next year. So, are you expecting like a lot of celebrities coming in sa wedding niyo?
Well, lahat ng mga kaibigan namin, and we're still finalizing the guest list, but of course, makikita niyo lahat ng mga kasama namin sa mga pelikula, TV series namin, so expect a few guests there.
Why do you choose March 2020?
March is a special month for us. That's when we got engaged, that's when Kai arrived, and it felt right to do it in March.
Alright, I'm good with all of
this. Okay. Tanong lang kanina, tanong mo siya. Anong gagawin ng ano participation ng dalawang anak niya sa wedding?
Well, Zion and Kai will for sure have a major role in the wedding. Kai, makakapaglakad na siya during that time, so baka ring bearer siya, Bible bearer, okay. Yung mga ganun.
But one question lang, challenge and actually preparations. What are the challenges for
you? Schedule. Kasi both of us were busy, but lalo na si Charon. So it's, you know, that's one tricky thing right now. Pero good thing we have good communication.
Okay, Richard, you're working for MMK, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
this Saturday, yeah.
Your thoughts about that? This is your first time.
Yeah, very exciting. You know, MMK is such a special show in ABS-CBN. You know, it's been around for such a long time. So, parang ito yung ano eh, sa mga milestones ko dito sa ABS-CBN to have my first MMK.
Are you paired?
Such an honor for me.
Are you paired with Elise?
Yes.
Okay, how is it working with her?
It's good. It's fun. It's fun working with her. Direk Andoy is our director. And we're doing a light story, you know, compared to the rest of the MMK. So it's fun. It's a light set.
Bakit tatagalan din siya na mag-MMK ka since you transferred?
Yeah. Well, timing din. I did La Luna Sangre, I did a couple of things. So siguro I was just waiting also for that right script, you know, that right.
At saka malakas sa RSB. Si RSB malakas sa
yung tamang timing lang siguro to do the MMK and now is the right time.
Paano nasisingit yung preparation? Kasi I know you're so busy with yung movie niyo ni Angelica and Bea, may teleserye kay Bea. Paano mo ginagawa ng paraan?
Well, bago pa mag-start yung TV series tsaka yung movie, parang marami na kami na-cover sa wedding. Parang lahat ng mga big decisions, napag-desisyonan na namin. Ngayon, we're down to the small details. And, you know, Sarah's very hands-on with that. And, you know, my family, her family's there, and our wedding planner. So, good thing there's technology, so we all have a chat group. So, we're constantly updated.
Kailan na yung serye mo, Sarah?
We're filming now, pero I think ang airing namin is next year.
Yeah. How was it working with Bea?
Okay, it's been very good so far. Very professional siya and napakahusay sa, you know, sa pag-acting, so I have to bring my A-game.
Charge yung detalye, I mean yung entourage, hindi pa talaga pwede yung in-about siya, kahit konti lang.
Abangan nyo na lang. Patience is key.
It's gonna happen here, right?
Hindi naman siya kagandahan.
Yes, it's gonna be in Manila. Charge,
okay, mag-invita ka rin ba lang? Visit our guests sa wedding.
Yes, lahat ng mga friends namin, lahat ng
kuha pa tayo ng maganda.
Mga taong
naging part ng buhay namin, yes. Na katrabaho namin for the longest time. Siyempre, part ng wedding. Kasi importanteng nandun lahat ng mga close friends namin.
Napapanood namin at makikita namin yung mga posts sa social media na parang hindi kayo nag-away, parang perfect. Ah,
kapuhan din ba argumento?
Hindi lang namin pinapost yung away namin.
Tama, personal.
Hindi, usually,
ano yung biggest away nyo?
Pero ano, I mean,
hindi kami perfect. We're just like any couple. We fight, we have disagreements, we fight, but then we just talk about it and find a solution and never give up on each other.
Ano yung pwede nyong may impart na advice dun sa mga katulad shows ko? Maganda yung pagsasama.
I think importante rin yung hindi mag-overshare. Kami, we know when to share and when to keep our personal lives for ourselves, for ourselves to enjoy, for ourselves to know. So that would be my advice.
Yeah, I think constant communication, honesty, respect, those are the key things. And yun.
Sana maganda ba yung ganitong setup yung Richard na hindi ka masyado active sa acting, ganyan-ganyan, and nagkakaroon ka ng time sa family para mas gumanda yung flow ng relasyon. Napag-usapan niyo ba ito?
Well, Chard naman has always been supportive sa akin, and ako naman, I want to work when it's the right script for me, it's the right work for me. Kasi syempre kung iiwan ko yung mga bata, it has to be meaningful. But now we have an agreement also na let's try to be there as much as possible for the kids because this is a crucial time for them, they're growing up. So, iniwasan namin yung pareho kaming wala sa bahay.
May sinusan ko ba sa inyo dalawa? Kasi ang ganda-ganda ko, parang sexy-sexy si Richard at parang guwapo.
I think we're past that already.
Oh, wala na.
Tapos na siya.
Okay, thank you.
So much. Picture.
Thank you.
Yun doon kayo sa may picture, art.
Thank you ba na? Ayun.
No joke. Picture doon.
Yeah, there was a few times that I was considering of like, you know, we were considering of moving somewhere. That's real. But
sayang naman tong ano, di ba?
You know, we had plans. We had plans. So we were weighing things.
Gamitin natin itong maganda.
We were gonna go move to the States, Switzerland. But you know, kung ano talaga yung plano ni God, di mo talaga pwedeng palitan.
Pero parang chill ngayon yung relasyon ninyo na parang nakakapag-travel kayo, hindi kayo masyadong arag sa trabaho. Mm-hmm. We have time. Ito pinag-usapan nyo talaga.
Yes, kami ni Sarah, parang we try to balance our personal life and our work life as much as possible. You know, it's medyo mahirap. But we try to, kunwari, after one project, you know, we try to like, you know, give time to ourselves, to our family, to travel, and you know, spend quality time together. Kasi before, na-realize ko, like, I was working all the time, nakapagod. So, you know, I always try to take a breather once in a while.
Thank you, congratulations.
Thank you.
Puna lang siya.
Flash.
Ano mga gadgets kung dalagang pa yun, ano?
Dito po. Thank you.
Okay, sponsors naman po. Sponsors.
Isa lang po.
Isa lang po.
Isang solo lang po.
least one to charge